Let's get down to basketball, and this is Ultimate Recon Gaming with Johnny and
Preston. And let's do that.
And it's the Flying Tigers.
Suns.
And it's time for him to face the Phoenix Suns.
And already a basket.
He's already
the Lakers.
He's already losing, and it's the Lakers that he's facing. But it's a three in the air. So, updates will come out before this video. This video is actually way unusual than normal because, well, this video here is not coming out right after 5 on Thursday. This is coming out right after a week after NHL, which is going to be really weird. So, a week and a half after NHL.
Oh, come on.
Gotta space these things out. Change your outfit?
No.
I don't remember ever seeing these ones.
I couldn't change my outfit, remember?
Huh?
I can't change my outfit. I was not even on here to change it.
I thought we changed it after the game.
No.
Why? Wow, you must have never played a home game.
Why are you... Okay, your freaking controller thing was got ready to stick. Are we going to have this type of game again?
Well, it's odd really seeing there's a one on the scoreboard.
Where's Kobe?
Kobe's retired, dude. And so is Steve Nash. Plus, this is a fantasy draft. Pop it right. Too late.
Now.
That's in. Oh, man.
In. What'd you stop?
Can't believe he stopped.
Like, did you see that?
Yeah. It's like that was a perfect fast break, and all of a sudden they just stopped. Was that Chris Paul?
I seriously do not like video games right now.
Boom. You know, by the time this video goes out, I think actually the playoffs will be done, or at least in the finals of actual real life NBA.
By the time this video comes out?
Yeah. Oh, alley-oop!
Are you freaking kidding me, Dirk? What the heck is wrong with you? You can't make a single layup? Okay, just let him go. Oh, okay, goaltending.
Goaltending, tending, tending.
That wasn't even near the...
It touched,
the backboard.
After you hit it.
Yeah, that's after the fact that I hit it.
But if it's making its way to the rim, you can't touch it.
I barely freaking touch you. What'd I do? Touch your eyebrow? My gosh.
Be careful. It was LeBron James would have been a totally another story.
Yeah, he would have been shooting fouls. Or free throws. Come on, just go in there already, you freaking baby. Of course you can make it. Come on. Give me the stupid ball. So I can go down here and miss another three. You see, I told you. Hey, is that Kobe?
No.
He's wearing 24.
Kobe's not even in this. Near Steve Nash.
Oh, okay, that was a stupid pass. Well, if you're gonna run the ball, then go down there.
Bro! Oh, no. You just made it two. There's people on the media of this game telling you to trade off Johnson. By the way.
What do you mean?
Your fans are not liking Johnson. Boom. Oh, dang it.
Ginobili.
Ginobili retired already. Man. Shaboom, Tyler Zeller. You didn't touch him. Boo.
Lucky bounce my butt.
There's 14 seconds left here in the first quarter. On the wing, Johnson shoots a three. Oh, and your fans want to get rid of him? What? Oh.
Whatever. So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. And a look now at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for Los Angeles. And so far, these guys have done a fantastic job finding the open man and getting some easy guys. Something else they've been able to do so far tonight is earn those tough points in the paint. And now, brought to you by Gatorade. Let's reset our lineups. Taking a look at Los Angeles. Light is out there with Roy Hibbert. Then there's CJ.
Well, this is going. I'm going to fix up our schedule.
Whatever. Stupid game.
Oh. Nope.
Yep.
Boom. Yummy.
No. Of course. Never fails, does it? What the heck is wrong with you, dude? Where's my freaking people at?
Not here today, apparently.
How do you miss an open three?
By missing it.
Oh my gosh. Like, are you kidding me?
Apparently not.
Johnson. And it's Barbosa in for T. Wow, what a foul. Gortat's checked in for Hibbert. Aaron Gordon comes in for Brandon Wright. Bradley's checked in for Mono Ginobili. And Paul's subbed in for where. Better passing the ball, bud. So it's the Lakers now.
They lead by six. It looked like it hit the freaking front of the rim and still went in.
Down with the steal, down with the steal.
The heck was that bullcrap? You gave it. No! You gave it right back to him, and then he gets a freaking friendly tip. No, I'm not talking about that either. Oh, go, dude! The heck? Do you think I'm gonna give it to you when you freaking miss like an open? Like, what the heck are you doing? Okay, you know that, remember that guy who had a fast break and just stopped?
Mm-hmm.
I gave him the ball. He goes, start to go around the guy. He starts to go around the guy and then just stops.
Yeah, that's the guy you need to get rid of.
You mean Noah?
He sucks too. Goodness gracious, we're gonna have three sports crazy going on at once.
Dude, go! What the heck is wrong with you, Noah? Jeez. Then I freaking switched to the wrong person. And that opens up the lane. Okay, my defense does not exist. Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full advantage. Greg, the play in the paint has gone almost entirely all their way. And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter, and now you can see him getting into a rhythm. Let's the free fly. Oh, with your luck, how'd that not drop? Here, Noah, hit something for once.
Boom. I wasn't even paying attention. I said boom, and it still landed.
Get out of here.
That's funny.
Go, Noah. Dang it, you could have dropped it.
Oh, it sounds like my computer's getting ready to explode. Johnson comes in for Damari Carroll. Kirk
Heinrich, he's checked in for Leandro Barbosa. And it's Tegan for Irving. Jump for it, you idiot! Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The heck kind of release was that? That was way earlier than what I was expecting. Oh my gosh. Here we go again with the freaking lead. The run. Miller's got three assists now in this one. On the wing, Johnson, from beyond the arc. Oh my gosh, I cannot hit jack squat. This dude, man. Oh, thanks for the ball, bro. Get out of my freaking way.
Boom! Buzzer beater.
Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, I don't care about the halftime thingy. Let's go.
Cool. Okay. Did some of that stuff.
What the heck is over the back? Okay, so it's a foul to go up and go get the rebound.
Maybe jump over the back, yeah. Dirk! Carroll!
He didn't know who the heck to defend.
Good thing about having two people down there. Against their one. Oh, boy. This is something here. Oh!
Okay, just run into me. Definitely, and I just something. Take the ball.
Yeah. That's Kyrie Irving's fourth.
Are we a cat now?
That's what he was doing.
Go, 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 you idiot.
Way to drill the foul.
What the heck was that? Oh, okay, so you gotta have the timing down for every single shooter.
Every player is different in this one.
Well, you know how much bullcrap I can call for that? I could write a book. I could write a book.
And brought to you today, by next week, the first chapter of Bullcrap by Preston.
Get it! Run, Forrest! Okay, just sit there and be like...
Pop it. Too late.
Noah, run for the stoop. Ooh, 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 ooh! No!
Rejected.
I get so excited for that bull crap. Boom!
Chapter 2. I get so excited about that bull crap.
Like, I literally get the ball. Just like that. Get it! Go! Ooh! Tie game! Alright. Defense time. Defense.
10 weeks later, and welcome to the 10th chapter of Bullcrap, called Why Did I Write This?
I don't know. Why did I write this bullcrap? What the?
Oh, open three-pointer.
Okay, fine. I can do my own threes. Give me the ball, ref. Oh, I'm sorry. Give, who is that?
Oh!
Shut up and sit down. Get open!
Oh no. Bad choice.
Well, he was open, so I hit it.
I mean, better just driving him in.
Oh, you idiot.
Wow.
Maybe you should just go sit down. Give me the ball. Okay, the dude was in my way. I just rhymed. Maybe I have a lot of time.
Or a dime?
What about a wind chime? Oh, that is nice. That's nice! Go for the layup.
Well, as long as you get that wind chime by paying for it and not stealing it and making a crime.
Oh, too bad you didn't get a fine for that, though.
Fine chime. Oh, that rhymes.
Fine?
Fine and chime? That's I'm and ein.
Okay. Close. What's the point of doing that? Ah! You don't even get the back rebound!
Rebound!
Get the... What? Oh. Okay. Alright.
Make him earn him.
You suck. Who is that? 55. Isn't that the guy that was all on the Pacers earlier? Or a couple years ago?
I don't know. I didn't see what it was.
55. That's... I don't know who that is.
Go for it! Go, Dirk! Nowitzki! I don't think that was Dirk. That was Mozgov. My bad.
Well, he's a freaking monster. Give me that.
Jeff Teague. Boom! Yeah, man! Tie game. You can hear the little coins dropping. Ta-ding! Whoa. Oh, man. Whoa. Boom.
Is that my first lead?
I think so. Man.
Oh, look at that. Look at that! And there it goes. Give me the ball. Why did you?
Boom!
And there it goes.
Come on, Zeller. Hold on to that ball, man.
Alright, you better make these stupid things, Zeller. Oh, heck no.
Tyler Zeller sucks. That's why you should have Cody Zeller. Still a miss. Uh-oh. Whoa, man.
This is such bullcrap. He freaking went through my body. What the heck is this bullcrap? Oh, you little.
Oh, he's pulling some sneaky crap on you, man. That's a foul. Much. And to get back into a game like this, Greg, that is
definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. Backcourt?
Nope, you touched it.
Whatever. Stupid game. Well, didn't he have to go get it back there and then.
If you knock it out of his hands and he has to go back there, it's because you touched it last. If he didn't, if he touched it last on the way there, then it's backcourt.
Taste. Oh, what the heck? Okay.
Irving at the point guard.
Oh, made you think, though.
Oh, Chris Paul. Had to bring Chris Paul out of here back. Back.
Why didn't you get it, you freaking dummy? Your foot was right there next to it. Why didn't you kick it, by the way? Dummy.
Is this not soccer? This is basketball?
Well, still. Give it to Noah.
Boom. Yeah, man.
And then by the time he even gets the stupid ball to him, he's already got four people on his butt. Give me the stupid ball.
Tying him back up, man.
And there it goes. Okay.
Oh! Man. You have zero. They have zero and zero, zero.
Get off of me, bro. Oh, heck no. Don't do that.
Five, four. Two.
Shush, dude.
Can you put it in that close and open? Dang, man. Whoop. Dirk Nowitzki getting in.
Where you been, bro?
Yeah, boy. You go, gal.
Block. Get that block.
Go, gal. Oh, lead change. What is what we call a lead change? A lead change. It's like one of those ones.
You just try headbutting the ball?
Woo! Almost went in, man. Foul. He's a cop and lay like a bunny.
Thank you.
Oh, buddy boy. Yeah, man.
Another foul. Yeah! Foul,
foul, foul, foul, foul, foul, foul, foul. Oh my gosh, Noah can make something. And then do the cha-cha. Hoping Jay, and he missed that. Wow, man. What kind of shot was that?
Off.
I can see that. Man.
Off. That's in.
Minute and 59 with a 5-point lead. Oh, man. What's going to do? Oh, Johnson had a breakaway there. Oh, but Dirk will take it anyway. See, watch this.
Watch this.
Smile. Oh, man. Might as well stop shooting threes with that guy. Man. Because he ain't hitting them. Oh, don't leave that guy open. Chris Paul.
Dude, what are you doing out of bounds? Oh my gosh.
Oh man. Right down the middle.
What the heck was that? That was going off the backboard and off to the left.
That's called a Chris Paul shot.
Okay, then when you just give me the ball. And he's gonna make that. Oh, you didn't? What?
His teammate screwed it up. His teammate shouldn't have touched it. And one! Boo, man. Foul game. Boom. Woo! Boom. Man.
So they need two threes. Is Noah getting redemption now? With 7.6 to go?
You guys are losing, but guess what?
Oh boy. Uh oh, man. Hey, they should have brought that in. Idiots.
Here you go.
Well, let's look and see what your player of the game is.
Won't it be Noah?
My bet's Nurk. Nope. Damari Carroll. Damari Carroll, maybe. Okay, see you guys at my game. And we're back. And welcome everyone to another presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. We've got the Detroit Pistons and Yeah, boy, man. Yeah, boy. Your boy right here. Backcourt! Hey, ref, can you give me the freaking ball already, man? What Ev's freaking holding on to my freaking arm like no other, man? How the heck did he end up with the ball? Thank you, man. We go, door. On defense, Indianapolis. Outside, Davis. Ah, come on. Spades, what are you doing, man? That's an efficient start for them offensively, working it inside for the easy 2 points. And Clark, that's what you... Freaking Curry, keep moving, dude. I was holding four the entire time. Idiot. Come on, man. Curry did a freaking backcourt. I was holding four the entire time. And he never moved. It's crap, man. Man. And I tell you what, anytime you get those easy ones, that basket starts to get bigger. That's for sure. Always want to get into that early rhythm and get the defense on its heels, and that way you open up your full repertoire of offensive options. Come on, guys. Come on, man. Come on. There you go, Spades. Come on, man. That's a two. Come on, man. You can get a two in? That's bullcrap, man. After the tough loss, they took at the hands of Miami. Yeah, but when you shoot a percentage in the low 30s as a team, and they did that in that game, it is just not going to be your match. Certainly not going to be your match. Crap, man. Crap. Come on, man. It's hard to get out of that funk once you get into it. And Indianapolis has possession. Boom, baby. Come on. Oh, that was out. Come on, man. Bull crap, man. Jackson's got his first points in this one. That is an elegant move to drop in the floater there, guys. And Beal kicks to Curry. Back to Beal. Yeah, boy. That's right, man. That's right. Go Beal. Hurry back up a little bit. That makes it a tough individual matchup for him, especially down low. Well, took on the big guys going in there and challenging them. Dang, man. Jackson, that guy's good, man. Biting on every pump fake isn't going to get it done. Curry kicks to Beal. Come on, Batum, get that in there, man. Dang it, man. Dang it. Of establishing an inside presence. Here's Young. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got three assists now in this one. Really good alertness from Young. Our lead change, man. In perfect position on the catch and shoot. Goes up the baseline. We cannot leave that guy open, man. Now Indianapolis takes it the other way. And Beal kicks to Spates. Say, hey, come on, draw a foul there. Good job, man. Attaboy. One more, man. Come on.
That's right.
Hi. Hi. Good job, Curry. Thank you, man. Oh, you got caught on the shooting foul, boy! That's right, man. That's right. If you don't put that in, man, you're an idiot, man. Thanks, man. And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim. Well, judging by that jam, Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right. That's right, man. That's right. Attaboy. Go Curry. My boy, man. You go, girl. Thing, personal fouls, man. Freaking a 4-point play, man. Oh crap, man. Oh yeah, boy. Yeah, go, boy. Right, man. Curry freaking scored that, man. Oh, spin move. Come on. Nope. Back. There we go, boy. Yeah. Backcourt. The only reason I got backcourt is because he picked me up. Oh, bullcrap on that one, man. Sessions against Curry. Curry with the steal. Freaking Curry! I think it's more of the camera change that screwed me up than anything. Curry against Sessions. Curry with the steal. Pass to Cunningham. Dang it, man. Come on. The second quarter, man. Come on. Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. And taking a look at Indianapolis' performance here. What have they been doing or not doing?
I just like the way they're getting out in the open floor, taking advantage of all those fast break chances here early on.
Bill just walked that one in, man. And touch this, man. Can't smell this. Can't smell me! I smell you, man. Boom! Woo! Yeah, boy! That was Cunningham, man! That's right! Cunningham did that to you, boy! Uh-huh, man. Uh-huh. And Matthew's gonna steal from you. And you know you're not, uh-huh. Oh, Cunningham gonna take it, and he's gonna stuff it down your butt. What? Man. Brutal, man, brutal. Don't be waving in the crowd, man. The crowd don't care about you. Man. Why would you even swipe like that? Just swipe once and it doesn't work, swipe again. Man. Come on, man. Come on. Jabba Toom. It's my boy. Come on, man. Woo! All right, boy. Let's go for this, man. Don't worry about trying to steal the ball from him, Batum. Come on, man. Dang. Gracious, man. Should have shot that earlier, man. Got the spin move open on him, man. Dang. Okay. Bull crap, man. That's right, man. Draw a foul if you need it. Thank you. Goodness gracious. Man. Slop around here, man. I like how that hit my shoe and didn't bounce at all, man. You're not getting the rebound again, man. That's right, boy. Come on, man. Oh, bullcrap, flopper. Bullcrap, man. Bullcrap. Idiots. Stop me from a fast break, though, man. Down him, Curry. Come on, man. Bull crap, man. Thank you. Whoa. Detroit, no good that time either. Indianapolis leading by 14. Hey, foul. Blocking foul much, man. He kicks it to Young. Back to Curry. Puts it up from 7. And a foul. Good job, man. Good job. That's on Reggie Jackson. You know, Curry. Come on, man. He has 11 points and 7 big steals, too. There we go. Freaking call the timeout, man. Come on, man. Bull crap, man. They've been committing a lot of turnovers, and I imagine that's exactly what they're talking about right now. They need to tighten it up. One 10 left now here in the second. Here's Sessions. Good job, man. Go. Home. Pop it! Come on, man. Back out there. Go, man. Boom, baby! That's right, man. That's right. Oh, yeah. Boom. Told you can't spell me, man. Dudley, you got to pick up the man if he gets round. Come on, man. You know, Kevin, it doesn't matter that he's one of the slower guys on the floor, especially when he gets that wide lane to the rim. Outside Matthews. His three-pointers off the mark. Pistons trail by 15. 2 seconds separate in the shot clock and game clock. Nobody near Parsons. A three-pointer off. I don't even need anybody near Carson's, man. Dudley, move! Freaking Dudley, I would have scored that if you didn't stand in my way, man. Don't block your own teammate, bro. Bunch of bull crud, man. Bull crap. Give me that ball, man. Come on. Sessions dishes to Fry. From the line. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. Half time and we're up by 17. Whee! Wow, 14 of those points of Curry's, man.
Yeah!
Right, boy.
That's right. Come on, man. Come on. Welcome back, everybody. Third
quarter just about to get going here in what has been so right, man. That right. Really an incredible game from that right. And the thing I noticed, oh, boy. That's right, man. Keep hold of that. With his opportunities and also did a great job of fine, I'll just post up on you, man. I agree with you, Greg. Judicious shot selection. All of his looks were good looks. Toilet bowl three!
Hi.
That's right, man. Boom! It's called driving a car right there, man. See Hope Racy Curry on that one, man. Don't foul! No foul, no foul, no foul! There's no better than that, man. Made him hurt him, man. Made him hurt him. Thanks, guys! Attaboy. Yeah, man. Yeah. Oh, come on, man. All kinds of ways. When he's on the floor, he's a matchup headache. Ingles kicks to Davis. Knocked loose. Young with the steal. Oh, I'm so glad that wasn't backcourt. I didn't mean to pass to Curry there, man. And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. They didn't see that pass coming out of there, man. But was just draining! Woo! Yeah, boy! Oh, man. Bull crap! They called the foul before he did anything. Come on, man. Come on. Ah, bull crap, man. Call me on a reaching foul? Bull crap, man. Spades, guard your man, bro. And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist. Come on, man. Make that fall, man. Can't believe they set Curry out. He only had two fouls. Foul, not foul, but out, man. Bull crap. This guy is a flopper. Get him off the court. Real, man. All right, my objective is to foul number one out if I can, man. Tire is bull crap, man. Idiot. I can't believe you missed that, man. Right, foul me. Foul me. Foul me. Come on. Foul me. Come on, man. Foul me. Foul me. Foul me. Foul me. Come on. Super toilet bowl.
Come
Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. 3 minutes into the second half now. Drives from the block. It's good. It's all right, man. It's all right. 6 points for Anthony Davis. Indianapolis leading by 23.
Matthews up top, guarded by Jackson. The high post shot. Boom! Matthews has got yeah, boy. Right, man. Oh, stay on him, man. Stay on him. Jackson kicks to Jordan. We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. Here's Davis, and no good. Now Indianapolis takes it the other way. Solid rebound there, and with the score like it is. To pass the spacing, pass the freaking Beal, it looks like, man. Put a hand in his ball. Come on. Man. Idiots. Just gonna keep doing that, man. It works. Cunningham comes in for Young, and Nick Young is subbed in for Nicholas Batum. Beal gets a wide open look, and all. If you missed that, man. Beal's got 12. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Indianapolis. Defensively, they played with a lot of energy, and the steals we've seen are a result of that aggressiveness. They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points. Lock at six. Here's Davis. And it's Indianapolis. That's it, boy. Look at this, man. 1:16 left in the third quarter, and Beal kicks to Matthews. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, and the defense knows it. I mean, they are fully stretched out trying to stop the three-point shot and still haven't been able to do it. Sessions passes to Brogdon. Back to Sessions. Floats one up. Outside. Oh, boy. Come on, man. Davis can't get that one to fall. You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to... Oh, man, Matthews was open if someone would pass it to him, man. Matthews. There's Beal with the three. Beal with another miss. And it's Detroit's ball. And now the Pistons fast break. Here's Brogdon. No one near Sessions. Dang it, man. Hands it from downtown. He has five. They are in complete control. This is the ultimate definition of. Holy crap, man. That should have been a foul. But all the vibration on that one, man. Oh, that was out of bounds, man. It's Davis on the wing. That doesn't go either for Davis. And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. I like how the announcer says that, man. Let's listen in now to head right. Right, Dracos. Right. Hey, coach sounded weird, man. Different. Sounded different. Sound like he was from the South. Go, boy. Go. Yeah, man. Can you not dunk? Hey, boy. All right, man. Now here's Sessions. Tight defense on him. I'm not going to reach in right now, man. Be an idiot, man. Wow. Whatevs. Bull crap, man. Bull crap. And one. How about that, man? How about that? And all together.
Every time the ball comes inside. Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, to the middle. Here's Muscala. He's off on that one. Now Indianapolis takes it the other way. Shoots from the right block.
Trap, boy. Trap, man. Trap.
Like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Well, that's out of bounds, boy. That's right, man. That's right. Get cold on that one.
We've seen a lot of silly plays like that out of them today. Just way too many. Spates checked in for Jared Dudley. And then for Detroit, Joe Ingles is checked in for Brown.
Oh, I was trying to get an and one. Dang it, man. Boom. Man, that's right. Great, another one. Come on, boy. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. That's right, man. That's right.
Just about 1.5 minutes gone.
That's right.
Here in the fourth.
That's right.
There's the screen. Livingston kicks to Fry. He feeds it to Adams. 6 on the shot clock. To the wing on the left. From deep.
Shot clock violation.
Oh boy. Yeah, man. Yeah. Kickball violation much, man.
Now Detroit moving it up. Livingston is running. Count the basket. And really once he got that
deal. Oh crap, this should have been kickball violation. It's not soccer, it's basketball, man.
Because in many cases they're indefensible once possession changes hands. There's the pick.
Thanks, man.
And there's the call by the official.
Ha-ha, man. Ha-ha, man.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Adams outside. Passes to front. The dish to Ingles. For the three.
No, boy. That's right, man. That right. That's right, man. That's right.
Fourth quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far. And his dishes to space. From 7 and a foul on the shot.
That's right, man. That's right. Popping in there, man. Come on. Boom. Another one, man. Come on. Boom. 35-point lead. That's right, man. That's right. Come on, man. Come on. Come here, boy.
That's taking care of business, fellas. Kicks to Fry. And is on the double team. 18 feet out. Here's Adams. That drops and it comes off the assist from Livingston. You know, I don't think it's ever too late to make a sweet dime. I mean, even if you're halfway through your shot, you might find a better...
Boom, boy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, I'm on.
Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing.
Boom. Right, man. That rat.
Trying to contain Tyler Ennis.
Dang it, man.
He's made 3 shots at
Dang
the
it. Why'd you touch that, man?
And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Young. We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Back to Livingston.
No! Dang it, man. Dang it.
Credit the assist on that one. And a sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close. Ennis passes to Young. Dishes to Ennis.
Wow, super short in that three, man.
So even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
You're no doubt about it. The defense, you can
Dang it, Cunningham. Right. Come on, man.
That he didn't knock that one down.
And Dante Cunningham.
Cunningham gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul for the Pistons. Brogdon, he's checked in for Jordan Adams. And Sessions subbed in for Sean Livingston. Pass to Ennis.
Shoot, they're trying to double team Ennis, man. So let's just get an assist on him, man. Haha, man. Haha. Oh, that's really my bad there, man. Hey, that was first foul, second team foul. Bullcrap, man. Why are you shooting bonuses? And it shouldn't be second team foul, but that's what the game said, man. And one, baby. And one. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, that's up, man. Uh-huh. Shaboom. Exactly what happens when you don't box out, Greg. 124 left in the fourth quarter. Careful there, man. Careful. Trying to get a 40-point lead, man. 50 would be better, but all right, man. Picks him up defensively. Ingles kicks to Sessions. Dang it, man. Very good looking converts. Indianapolis with the ball. 59 seconds left in the fourth. Yes, boom, man. Boom. We'll seal the deal there. They've exploded here at the end. Boy, I love the serious killer instinct they've shown. Finishing strong. Yeah. Man. Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah. Indianapolis making a switch here. Dudley's checked in. Why didn't you continue, Nick? That was straight to you, man. Ingles dishes to Fry. It doesn't go for him. Now Indianapolis takes it the other way. Young outside. Shot by Ennis. Dang it, man. Come on. Come on. He's getting tired, man. It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that. Yeah, come on now. You got to remember it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that. The announcers are bashing the crap out of Tyler Ennis. So who's going to be MVP? Steph Curry or Tyler Ennis? Because Tyler Ennis scored like the entire quarter last quarter. Man, let's find out. Here we go, man. Air Jordan, 31, player of the game, Steph Curry, 24-1-4, that's right. Thanks for watching, guys. Ultimate Ridiculous Gaming, over and out.